Leishman's stain. The following are required for Leishman's stain: blood sample, dropper, Leishman's stain, buffered water with pH 6.8. Smear preparation. Shake the sample well and place a drop of blood in a clean glass slide just above 1 cm from one end. Take a spreader slide which has a clean and smooth edges and place the spreader slide just in front of the blood drop. Now, move the spreader slide backwards so that it makes the contact with the blood and make sure that the angle between the blood drop and the spreader slide is 30 to 45 degrees. Move the spreader slide forward rapidly. Allow the slide to dry. Staining procedure. Place the slide on the staining rack and apply Leishman stain drop by drop such that it covers the entire smear. Wait for 2 minutes so that the stain will react with the smear. Now, dilute the stain with buffered water drop by drop twice the amount of Leishman stain. Allow the mixture to stand for 15 to 20 minutes so that the metallic scum formed over the smear. Now, wash the smear with tap water. While washing the smear, the water should not fall directly over the slide. Allow it to dry and examine under microscope.